selling Dr. Halsey's Spartans
to a rebel of all people.
She's done nothing but throw roadblocks in my way.
I made my peace with that a long time ago. It's nothing personal.
Nothing personal isn't a great excuse when it's your mom.
I hear you're running your own team now. I figure it's time to show everybody what you can do. Including your mother.
You're supposed to have my back. You were supposed to have my back. We had a deal.
You think it's been easy for me carrying around your secrets?
Our secrets. It is a little bit late for your self-righteous anger.
They have upended everything I thought I knew about our place in this universe.
More importantly, I'm angry because you just won't stop.
How can I stop? We are on the precipice of everything.
And I know that you will take us there. And when you do, we will lead our species beyond its current limitations.
This obsession that you have with the future has cost you every relationship that you have today. John, your only child? What else are you willing to sacrifice?
Everything.
I'll finish without you.
Whatever this object is, I'm the one to untangle it. I could make great strides if I had you on my side.
Much like your mother. Except you lack the polish.
Ma'am,
I've had enough of being manipulated for the day. Get back to work, Miranda.
Miranda, you've been taken off the project.
I get Halsey's games. No one does it better. Then why would you let her do this to me?
Doctor, cease all work on the project effective immediately. That is an order.
When her creations behave in unexpected ways, she gets uncomfortable. Rebellion could just be a glitch. But if I know Dr. Halsey, she doesn't tolerate glitches.